Gerald was initiated, and it was owned by a lady called Dorothy Cutterbell. Although she wasn't present at the time, she let her house be used. This was a spare house, it wasn't in use. She had an even bigger house elsewhere in Highcliffe. So, yes, it's a classic view. It's a really nice view. So you take photographs, and then we'll carry on.
Okay. You've got a spare $1.5 million, you can buy it.
Yes, there you go.
I need another...
At least another $500,000.